Hey YouTube, today's subject is relaxation. This last couple of days I have been doing a wedding and doing the setup for the wedding and the reception and the cleanup, and I've been kind of running myself ragged doing that on top of an internship, on top of, you know, my certification test, on top of plans of moving, on top of talking to some people, and, well, one person. But anyway, and, you know, there's a subject here that needs to seriously be talked about that I think some of us, I just dropped something, fuck it, that some of us, you know, trans people aren't thinking about, and that is the value of relaxation. Not enough of us just take time to just drop everything, stop worrying about some crap, and just relax. So that's what I'm going to do today. I'm not going to do a damn thing. I'm going to relax. I'm going to go to my friend's house, who's a massage therapist. He's going to fix my back. I'm going to sit in the hot tub. I'm going to eat snacks. And I'm going to go to bed relatively early and sleep. And I'm not going to do any. I'm not going to clean. I'm not going to do any art projects. I'm not going to write anything. I'm just going to relax. And honestly, I remember when I was going through the early stages of transition, I was always like, stuff's not happening, stuff's not happening, stuff's not happening, stuff's not happening. And I was a giant ball of just, nah, you know. And that did not help me pass, because people were going, something's wrong with this dude, because he's always all the time. And that's not cool. So my advice to everybody for the day is relax. I'll check you peeps later. Peace.